The holy laws decree your obliteration. We must heal our wounds and move on. Come forth, Cypher! Bring me triumph!
Did you think you were safe? An impressive feat indeed.
I've fulfilled my duty.
This unhallowed soul. Well done, Cypher. I am counting on you. Your soul shall not be wasted. Shower agony. Your sins weigh heavy.
Yeah.
tide turns now.
The world awaits salvation. You are all to be purified, per Odin.
Oblivion!
duty here.
A fearsome foe. Sage Tyker!
Order! Order! The trial by divine judgment shall now commence. The gods shall determine the extent of the sins of this woman, Tyker. You invited horrors into this land, terrifying the populace. Is this correct?
I performed my duties as I have been.
You need not speak. Your words shall be for the gods to hear. Bring forth the first witness.
So I may not even defend myself.
This one failed in her duties as a guardian of the city. She is the reason the monsters made it into the town. I swear it upon my honor.
I too swear upon my name that this testimony is the truth. This woman must be one of them, plotting a most terrible scheme to destroy this land.
Such nonsense. They know perfectly well that I am no such thing.
I saw it with my own eyes. She's a monster. Her arms were like dried up twigs underneath.
My wife and my unborn child died in the attack. If she's the reason, then she's gotta be made to pay!
Even the townsfolk, those I gave everything to protect, think I'm to blame.
Kill her! Hang her! Burn her!
Make her pay for her sins!
Sins? What sins have I committed? Protecting you? This city?
Order! Order! The gods' will is clear. I, as their agent, shall declare their verdict. Taika, the accused, is hereby sentenced to death by burning. That is the will of the gods. Executioner, chain the sinner. Hold her in the dungeon until the day of her burning.
You won't need chains in there. Put your arms out. I'll take them off.
No, leave them on. Please. I don't know how long I can hold this power back.
Damn monster.
I am sorry, sister. I do not think I can continue as a guardian. I choose to be put down as a monster. That will be my last duty for the people, for this land.